Hey guys, I went to the store with my to the American Girl store with my grandpa, and I got about 5 things, and I'm so excited. I got a camping set, an adventure sleeping bag, and a couple of outfits. So I am just gonna go ahead and start opening stuff, and I'm gonna start with the adventure sleeping bag. So it comes with this purple pillow and has 2 orange leaves with a lavender leaf in the middle, and it's such a soft purple fabric, and it's outlined with orange. So here is the super cute sleeping bag. I love it. Now this is so cute, and it looks like the pillow has the orange leaves and the lavender leaves, and it is a really soft silk. It's even softer on the inside, so I'm just gonna open it the rest up. So I think you're just supposed to lay your doll right here and then close it and at least keep their head out and zip it up. And I think you can put it like this. So moving on to the next thing. Now I'm moving on to the adventure campfire set. Sandwiches and one cute little s'more, one really cute water bottle, and one green and white plate, and one s'more. Then it has this thing with that you cook over the campfire. And then we have the realistic campfire. So here's the chair. And it's on this wall. So this is the adventure tank set. So it has this really cute tank top, and it's beautiful yellow lace, and here is the hanger that has the American Girl logo, and then under this has a bunch of cool beach pictures. Then it says Island Adventure, and has this cute little tie, and then here is it coming off, so you guys, it can come off, so if you have another shirt that you, like if you lose that, you can put another shirt under it. This is a shirt, and it is so soft and cute, and the dolls can wear this without the tank top, and yeah. This is the GeoPrint shorts. So these are really cute, soft laced, and they're just like so soft. They feel like those like soft jeans, and so this is how there's that little thing, velcro thing, and the inside it's white, and then has 2 little pretend pockets, so that's just the little lines, so you guys don't think that's actually a real thing. So these are really well made, and Grace I'm gonna put these in Grace, on Grace, and I'm gonna, cause Grace has a pump and she can put her pump in this really cute pocket. And so where I got this outfit was if you spent a certain amount of money. I'm just going to open it up. It looks like it comes with a tiny bracelet. And then I'll get the bracelet, and looks like a cute little headband. So, has a really cute dress. Has a really cute design, and this is called the World Traveler dress. So yeah, I love the design. So I'm just gonna open up the little bracelet. This is a really cute little bracelet, and it looks like it has kind of like a salmon color to it. It's so cute and glossy. And has a headband, and it has basically all the colors of the dress: pink, black, some type of orange color, and then another pink, and then just starts over and over. I'm really happy with this outfit. Here is the roasted marshmallow. Looks like the marshmallows are burnt. And here's the fire. And you need to put AA batteries in here. So you're just gonna need to, after you turn it on, you have to push these buttons. So here's the fire, and then here's that realistic noise of the, some insects and fire, it sounds like some fire sounds. And then this one's really realistic for the fire, because it sounds like in the night there's birds and some water. This is something that toasts sandwiches over the fire. So just two of these little yummy sandwiches, and you cook it in, and then you just do this. And then there's the sandwiches. And then I like how they kind of look a little crispy and dark, so then it looks like you actually cooked them. So put these over here. So this is the s'more, and looks like it has some yummy delicious chocolate, and here's some marshmallow, little bits of chocolate and more marshmallow. And here's the really cute plate. And I think I love this way of how the design is for camping. It's green and white. And yeah, that's really cute. Okay, so this is the last item, which is the chair. And has the metal is orange. And this is really cute purple fabric. And this is written in blue, the American Girl logo. And here's the seat, and then you can close it up, and I think it's really cute. I hope you like this video, and please give a thumbs up and subscribe.